For all the latest updates, subscribe to Newsline.
BJP-led Manipur government falls short of a majority after 9 MLAs withdrew support. 3 BJP MLAs have also resigned. Samuel Jindai, T.T. Hau Kip and S. Subhachandra are the 3 BJP MLAs. Resignations of BJP MLAs is yet to be accepted by Speaker Yumnam Kemchand Singh. 3 BJP MLAs are likely to get disqualified under anti-defection law as they are less than one-third in number. 4 ministers from NPP, including Deputy Chief Minister Y. Joykumar Singh, have tendered resignations. Deputy CM Y. Joykumar Singh has alleged that the BJP ill-treated them.
In respect of the BJP-led coalition government and the threats and the way this government had treated our party and our ministers, including myself, we have deliberated in details about what will be the best course of action for the party and for us, keeping in particular the assembly election, which is to be held in 2022, early part of it.
This comes ahead of Rajya Sabha elections in the state, which is scheduled on June 19th. Ministers N. Kaishi, Letpao Haukip and L. Jayantakumar Singh from NPP have resigned.
We have sent intimation of our withdrawal of support to this BJP-led government of Manipur. And at the same time, 4 of us, the ministers, have also sent our resignation from our membership.
National People's Party to extend support to Congress.
Exploring that possibility, and definitely we'll try to form a government after moving a no-confidence motion against the existing BJP-led government.
Part of the
MLA Tong Brom Robindro Singh said that they were neglected by the BJP government.
We were part of the this BJP-led coalition government, and we were with the government almost 3 years, and among the parties, among the governments, like we feel like we have been neglected, and whatever any proposal that we put up, It has been cited. So like we have decided, me and the one that's MLA from Jiriba, he got elected from independence. So like we too have decided like we withdraw support from this coalition government.
Congress is likely to meet the governor and demand for a trust vote. 7 former Congress MLAs who switched to BJP are facing anti-defection law cases. 1 former Congress MLA T.H. Shyam Kumar was disqualified earlier by Supreme Court. The strength of House has now become 59 after the disqualification of T.H. Shyam Kumar. The BJP needs 31 MLAs to prove majority.